Hey guys, it's Connor, and today I am going to be showing you guys what my family designed. What my family decided to do during our quarantine. You're gonna find out very shortly that we got very, very, very bored within the first week, and we still have another 3 weeks to go. So, initially we filmed one video and I obviously posted it on my TikTok and people seemed to really like it, so we then filmed another one which you will see later on in the video. I really hope you enjoy this video. It's pretty funny, really embarrassing. Enjoy.
I said, young man, pick yourself off the ground. I said, young man, 'cause you're in a new town. There's no need to be a good time. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. They have everything for you men to enjoy. You can hang out with all the boys. It's fun to stay.
That was the first video that we filmed. It was a lot of work. Now the next video you're gonna see was filmed 2 days after that video and I posted that one as well. This one's just absolutely awful. I hope you enjoy it. It's okay, you can love me.
Astounding. Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. But listen closely.
Not for very much longer.
I've got to.
It's just a jump to the left. Your hips.
The rain is in time. Let's tell me time. The rain doesn't win the same. Let's do time again. Let's do time again.
And there you have it. Those are the two dance videos that we decided to film during our first week of quarantine. We got really, 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 really bored. I also just wanted to say happy Easter. I hope you guys are all having a great Easter inside. I hope you guys are also all staying safe and inside your houses. Please don't leave your houses. Don't be stupid. I also just wanted to explain a few parts in this thing. No, I did not want to do that ballerina part. I was super uncomfortable. Yes, I edited my dad's hair when he did my sister's lift because that was filmed separately. If you did not get that, thank you to my amazing editing skills. And yes, there was quite a bit of arguing behind the scenes, but we enjoyed it and it was lots of fun. Most of it was lots of fun. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys. It's so bright.